फ्रेंड्स प्रीविय वीडियो फर्स्ट चाप्टर एक्सरसाइज 1.1 सेवंथ सम फर्स्ट सब डिविशन कंप्लीट पड़ो इवन सम सेकंड सब डिविशन सॉल्व पड़ो वन सेकंड आई हैव टू रीड द क्वेश्चन लेट ए इक्वल द सेट ऑफ ऑल नेचुरल नंबर लेस देन 8 बी इक्वल द सेट ऑफ ऑल प्राइम नंबर लेस देन 8 सी इक्वल द सेट ऑफ ईवन प्राइम नंबर्स Verify that the second subdivision A cross B different C equal A cross B different A cross C. In this value you have to verify. Okay. First of all, you want to take the LHS side value. You want to sum of the values given. Next, you want to take the RHS side value. Sum of the value given. Both values are equal means hence it is verified. Already, I will explain. Set of A value how you have to find it, set of B value how you have to find it, set of C value how you have to find it. Okay, once again I have to repeat once again. The set of all natural numbers less than 8 means here the natural numbers start with 1. The natural number start with 1 means less than 8 means 8 before number up to you have to consider. Therefore, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. This is for in a set of A value. Next, in a set of B value, the set of all prime number less than 8. The prime number less than 8 means the prime number start with 2. The next prime number less than 8 itself 2, 3, 5, 7 up to you have to consider. Okay. Next, the set of even prime number. The set of even prime number is only one even prime number, 2 only. Therefore, that is the C value. Okay. Next, I have to start the sums. Okay. Here I have to consider the LHS side value. The LHS side A cross B different C. A cross B different C. First of all, I have to find it the bracket value. Okay. First, I have to find it B different C is equal to B different C means. Here first you have to write it the two value in the set of B value you have to write it 2, 3, 5, 7 difference in the set of C value 2 B different C how you have to find it means already I will explain in our 9th standard itself just I have to recall this one here B different C means in a set of B you have to consider then in a set of C itself okay adhu C la irukkira element B la irundhadana and element vittittu remaining element write pandrathu da B cross C therefore here 2 is having amma here enemy 2 is having in a set of B this 2 is having this 2 you have to leave it the remaining value you have to write it that is the B cross C value therefore I have to write it B difference C is equal to 3, 5, 7 Next, what value I have to find it in whole LHS side value I have to find it A cross B different C is equal to instead of A value is what 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 cross instead of B different C value is what 3 5 7 how to find it the cartesian product you have to write it in set of ordered pair itself you have to write it therefore I have to write it in the ordered pair itself means what ma 1, 3, 1, 5, 1, 7 next 2, 2, 3, 2, 5, 2, 7 next 3 is having amma 3, 3, 3, 5, 3, 7 next 4 is having 4, 3, 4, 5, 4, 7 next 5, 5, 3, 5, 5, 7 next 6, 6, 3, 6, 5, 6, 7 next 7 is there okay 7, 3, 7, 5, 7, 7 this is I have to consider equation 1 next I have to find it the RHS side value here The RHS side is equal to A cross B different A cross C. First, I have to find the bracket value. The A cross B value, first I have to find it. In a set of A is what? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 cross. In a set of B value? 2, 3, 5, 7. How to find it? The Cartesian product. How to find it in these two value? Therefore, I have to find it the Cartesian product. 1, 2, 1, 3, 1, 5, 1, 7. Next, 2, 2, 2, 3, 2, 5, 2, 7. Next, 3. 3, 2, 3, 3, 3, 5, 3, 7. Next, 4. 4, 2, 4, 3, 4, 5, 4, 7. Next, 5. 5, 2, 5,3, 5, 5, 5, 7. Next, 6. 6, 2, 6, 3, 6, 5, 6, 7. Next, 7. 7, 2, 7,3, 7,5, 7, 7. Next, I have to find it A cross C value. A cross C. Instead of A value is what? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 cross. In a set of C value, only 2 only. How to find it the Cartesian product? Means you listen 1, 2, 2, 3, 2, 4, 2, 5, 2, 6, 2, 7, 2. Here you have to find it in our RHS side itself. Set of A cross B value, how to find it? Set of A cross C value, how to find it? Next, in our RHS side, whole value how to find it? A cross B different A cross C value, how to find it? Therefore, I have to find it A cross B different A cross C equal. Already I told set of element A cross C value in a set of element A cross B itself having means that value how to leave it, the remaining value is only how to write it. Okay, therefore I have to leave it means 1, 2 having this value I have to leave it. Then next 2, 2, the 2, 2 means this value I have to leave it. Next 3, 2, 3, 2 means in this value I have to leave it. 4, 2 means in this value I have to leave it. Next 5, 2, next 6, 2, next 7, 2 I have to leave it. The remaining all the values A cross B value I have to take it. Here itself I have to write it. Therefore, I have to write it the set of 1, 3, 1, 5, 1, 7, next 2, 3, 2, 5, 2, 7. Next what ma? 3, 3, 3, 5, 3, 7. Next 4, 3, 4, 5, 4, 7. Next 5, 3, 5, 3, 5, 5. Next 5, 7. Next 6, 3, 6, 5, 6, 7. Next 7, 3, 7, 5, 7, 7. This is equation 2. Want to compare this equation 1 and 2, both all the elements are equal or not? Here 1, 3, 1, 3, here also 1, 5, here also 1, 7, 2, 3, 2, 5, 2, 7, 3, 3, 3, 5, 3, 7, 4, 3, 4, 5, 4, 7, 5, 3, 5, 5, 5, 7, 6, 3, 6, 5, 6, 7, 7, 3, 7, 5, 7, 7. Therefore, equation 1 and equation 2 also both are so equal. Therefore, hence it is verified. Therefore, I have to write it. Equation 1 is equal to equation 2. Therefore, hence it is verified. A cross B difference C equal what ma? A cross B difference A cross C. Therefore, hence it is verified. Thank you, students. In our first exercise, 1.1 is over. Okay, thank you.